that triangle.
6 points, first match, you gotta feel good about that. Yeah. Tell me about your thoughts on the format, the point system, the way it works.
Yeah, I won the first round, so apparently the format's one of my favorite.
I think you had a tough weight cut. You came in nice man, you know, so full on the towel, almost passed out afterwards. Do you feel like you feel sluggish at all coming into this fight?
No,
slow start, or?
No, I feel like I recovered really well. I think maybe now that I'm 31, excuse me, might be getting something a little bit bigger. But I eventually made the weight. My corners walked me through it. They helped me push through it because there were signs I definitely wanted to quit. And they wouldn't let me. They made sure I made the weight. Now I'm able to get the hearing to the fight and get the first round finish.
$1 million check at the end. How much of a motivation was that to keep cutting weight?
You know, I'm taking one fight at a time, one check at a time. We got to get these two today.
So he hit you with a couple big shots, especially that left that put you on the ground. A few people close by the ring that actually thought you were out for a second. Did you feel yourself go out at any point?
Dropped me, so obviously I was knocked. I remember getting hit, and all of a sudden I hear my corner say, pull him in, recover, instincts kick in. That's what I do. I love being on the ground. Second nature right there. So once I got to the ground, everything just went natural.
So did you plan it? So you double-legged him, and then that actually went to a triangle. That's kind of an unusual transition.
I went for a double leg. He stopped it, and he was able to sprawl really good, and I just kind of rolled over like jiu-jitsu does, and
so you guys just jujitsu instincts from years that do jujitsu. That wasn't
second,
planned.
Second nature,
keep standing
on the ground.
Yeah, absolutely. Congrats.
Were you surprised that he wanted to stand back up rather than ground
down? No, I was only able to see one of his fights. It looks like he likes to keep standing, swing from the fences. I knew he hit hard. Nothing shocked me here. Everything, I knew how hard he was going to hit. And I expected to take some damage here, obviously, that's what we see. So everything went natural. I didn't know I was going to get hit that many times, but it all worked out, and I got this first round W.
Speaking of the triangle, you didn't have the arm all the way in, so were you surprised that he tapped that quickly on the ground?
A little bit, actually. I didn't honestly think I was going to finish right away. I was working from the ground, yeah. On to get across, and I got strong legs. I mean, it looks like a sissy, but like one part of it is my legs. That's very strong, so I'm happy about it.
How did you feel about fighting in a machine?
Fighting what?
Oh, fighting in a machine.
I'm cheating, you know what I mean? I've been flown all over the world, fighting Brazil, Australia, like everything. In the machine, that's the fight capture. This is the dream come true.
Congratulations, by the way. Huge win. Is your chin made of iron or just plain steel?
Yeah. This is actually my 54th professional fight. I don't get finished very often. I always count on my chin. I've been dropped the last two, and it's when I'm getting old, I don't know. But, it seems to be working out.
Was there any point that you felt that you were in trouble? Like, maybe that you felt that, the fight was starting to get away from you? Did you ever get discouraged, or was the whole game plan getting to the ground to...
No, the game plan was, I thought I was going to take my part, and I thought he'd be too slow. Apparently, I was wrong. And, I made the adjustments, and that's how you win fights.
Gotcha. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yes. Steven, you came through as the third biggest underdog on the card. I'm not sure if you knew that, but how's that feel? And I guess you didn't know about that going in.
No, I love gambling, don't get me wrong. I didn't see the odds, and it didn't really matter. No matter what, as many fights as I do, and you fought all the guys I have. I mean, I've been all over the place, so I'm used to fighting. It doesn't matter if you're underdog or not, it's fine. Anything can happen at any time. So I don't care about the odds, but I'm just happy I got the W.
What was going through your head when you caught him with that triangle?
Holy crap, I got a triangle.
And is there anyone else that you're hoping to be matched up with next?
I don't care. They're all 12 of us. We're all tough guys. I've already fought a couple of them already. I'm in seven fight another few. It don't really matter. Whoever I fight, it's going to happen eventually. So. Good.
Are you guys ready? Thanks. Good.
Thanks,
someone.
Thank you.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.